Twitter has saved the day. Twitter has saved the day. Facebook downtime interest. Interact reacts. Internet reacts. Oh boy. Facebook experience downtime. The internet literacy reacts. For a few minutes today, millions of internet users started blankly at their computers and mobile devices. We're wondering how the hell to procrastinate in the midst of Facebook downtime. They have this one picture of Sheldon. Yes, the social media giant encountered some sort of outrage today, September 24th. If you happen to visit the site during this great blackout of 2015, all you saw was an empty gray screen with a message, "Sorry, something went wrong. We're working on it, and we'll get it fixed as soon as we can." Apparently, Facebook doesn't believe in commas between independent clauses, but that's neither here nor there. Luckily, all systems are go again as the time of this post, and just in time for lunch break. Because our lunch breaks are the only time any of us go on Facebook. Yes! Yes! But to commemorate the great Facebook blackout of 2015, we're presenting our favorite tweets from the global crisis. Ready? At Funny Things UK, Facebook is down. Millions of mothers worldwide have to raise their babies now instead of posting updates about them. Hashtag Facebook down. At Troy Matt, Facebook is down. Panic. Hashtag Facebook down. At Mr. K, hashtag Facebook down. These reactions are hilarious. At Big Matcher, rough day calling people to find out what they ate and if their kids made it off to school. Okay. Hashtag Facebook down. At Vogue Dude, hashtag Facebook down. Day one, minute three, we still have electricity. Papa has been hoarding antibiotics and micro brews. We're going to ride this out. But don't worry. Facebook is working now. Thank God I didn't have to do this because I was in school and I was working. Thank you guys so much for listening on the YouTube. We will come back to more stuff.